Now in that black, brutal, tough-looking car up against Cindy Hurst.